Good evening. I'm Nicholas Hoare. Some years ago, a wonderful newspaper was started in London called the Literary Review, which has become almost the Bible in the Hoare House of first-rate literature written by first-rate reviewers. And it comes as a delight to me to welcome a book which is totally devoted to its founder, the so-called founding father, whose name is, or was, Auberon Waugh. The book is called Kiss Me, Chudleigh, and it is a collection of his sayings, his reviews, his prose, his anecdotes, all put into a pot and stirred by a remarkably enlightened fan of his called William Cook. And the book itself is hilariously funny because Auberon, of course, was Evelyn Waugh's son, cut from more or less the same style of cloth, and has just the same sense of humour, but with a very merry, rotund sense of enlightenment and delight attached. And this particular book is really fun. It's frothy, it can be dabbled in at will, perfect for your loo, and as it stands now, probably the most we'll ever have on this splendid chap, Auberon Waugh. And Auberon's paper, The Literary Review, which marches on even as we speak, comes out once a month and is probably the best amalgam of British reviews and British books there is. It's thoroughly digestible, it's extremely amusing, and it's written by his peers. So from our point of view, here in Montreal, we have the best of both worlds. A lovely source of recommended titles to read and buy, and at the same time, the Bible, I consider, of its creator, Auberon Waugh. Kiss Me, Chudleigh is great fun, so is the Literary Review, and both of them are warmly recommended. And on that cheerful note, good night.